she started to sing, I was like, oh my God, where's this voice coming from? She had already this kind of deep voice, and I thought, it's a little girl with an old soul singing.
My artist name came from this Lord of the Rings fanfiction I wrote when I was 12. I love creative writing still now, and it really influences my music a lot. Especially I love looking at a song like it's a story.
We always lived on islands. Antigua is a secluded island. When you have no access to media, you grow up very different than the other kids. She read a lot of Tolkien books, and then she started writing because she didn't like the ending of the Tolkien books, so she would change Lord of the Rings and write alternative endings to it. I never knew what she's doing there when she was like typing for hours till she explained to her dad, I'm changing all this, and I saw that she like wrote like thousands of words and like hundreds of pages changing up Tolkien.
Most of my songs, I see them as books in my head. It's the idea that there's so much more out there. That's the beauty of fiction. It can be whatever you want it to be. It's endless, really.